Welcome to the latest update program of Drishti IAS. In this series, the topic of discussion is Direct Access Program for Iraqi Refugees Restarting. The U.S. Department of State is restarting the Iraqi P2 program. It is the Direct Access Program for Iraqi Refugees. This program is a part of the U.S. Refugee Admissions Program, that is USRAP. It gives an avenue for resettlement to Iraqis who have supported the U.S. government. All existing Iraqi P2 cases will be reviewed in coordination with the Department of Homeland Security. Also, new applications will be accepted to the program. All refugees will undergo the highest level of security screening. It includes extensive interviews and the vetting of biographic and biometric information. After clearing all security vetting, they will be deemed eligible for admission to the United States. Significantly, Direct Access Program was authorized in 2003 to 2011. The program aimed to speed resettlement in the United States of Iraqis endangered by working for the U.S. government. Dear viewers, watch this topic in Hindi on our Drishti IAS Hindi YouTube channel.